test for disability. Test of disability for 2. Now here for disability of 2, you have to check the last digit of the number. Now if the last digit is an even number, then the whole number is divisible by 2. Okay, now here if you check, 8 is an even number, so it is divisible by 2. 9 is an odd number, so it is not divisible by 2. That means you have to check the last digit only. Just check the last digit of a number. If it is an even number, it is divisible by 2. If it is an odd number, then it is not divisible by 2. Now, divisibility of 3 says that, suppose there is a number 381. You have to add all the digits of a number. Now, 381, you have to add all these 3 digits. 3 plus 8 plus 1 gives you 12. Now, 12 is coming in the divisible of 3. That means 12 is divisible by 3. So, the whole number will be divisible by 3. Now, if you check the second number, 217, you have to add the digits of 217. 217, you have to add this digit. 2 plus 1 plus 7 gives you 10. Now, 10 is not divisible by 3. It is not coming in the table of 3. Then the whole, therefore, the whole number is not divisible by 3. That means for divisibility of 3, you have to check the sum of the digits. If it is divisible by 3, the whole number will be divisible by 3. For divisibility of 4, you have to check the last 2 digits. Just circle the last 2 digits. Just check whether the last 2 digits is divisible by 4. Agar wo divisible hota hai 4 se, to pura number divisible ho jayega 4 se. Okay. Now, if you check here 1312, the last 2 digit is 12. So, 12 is divisible by 4. It is coming in the table of 4. So, 1312 is also divisible by 4. Now see the second number 7019. Now 19 is not coming in the table of 4, so it is not divisible. Now one more thing, if the last 2 digit is 00, agar last ka 2 digit 00 hai, to bhi wo divisible ho jayega 4 se. लास्ट का 2 डिजिट अगर 00 है तो भी वो डिविजिबल हो जाएगा 4 से. नाउ 5, द लास्ट digit is 0 or 5. If the last digit is 0 or 5, it is divisible by 5. Agar last ka digit 0 hai ya 5 hai, to wo 5 se divisible ho jayega. Jaise 175 mein last digit 5 hai, to wo pura divisible ho jayega 5 se. Last digit 9 hai, to wo divide nahi hoga. Last digit kya hona chahiye? Sirf 0 hona chahiye ya 5 hona chahiye. Now 6. Divisibility of 6 says that if a number is divisible by 2 and 3, that means agar 6 ka divisibility check karna hai aapko, to aapko pehle check karna padega kya wo number 2 se divide hota hai, kya wo number 3 se bhi divide hota hai. Agar wo 2 se divide ho raha hai aur 3 se bhi divide ho raha hai, pura number 6 se bhi divide ho jayega. Jaise yahan pe aap dekhiye example 114. Now 114, you for to check the last digit. Now last digit is 4 here, that means it is divisible by 2. The last digit is 4, it is divisible by 2. Now if I add this number 1 plus 1 plus 4, that is 6. 6 is divisible by 2, that is 3. Clear? So the whole number is divisible by 6. फर्स्ट आपको 6 के लिए देखना है. पहले आप करोगे कि उसकी डिजिबिलिटी चेक करोगे 2 का. तो 2 का डिजिबिलिटी चेक करने के लिए यू विल सर्कल द लास्ट डिजिट. सो लास्ट डिजिट हियर इट इज 4. सिंस 4 इज डिविजिबल बाय 2, सो द इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 4 इज डिविजिबल बाय 2. नाउ यू विल चेक द डिजिबिलिटी ऑफ 6. Now you 3, you will add all this digit 1 plus 1 plus 4, that is 6. Now 6 is also divisible by 3, that means it is divisible by 2 and 3, so the whole number will be divisible by 6. 7 ka divisibility kya bolta hai? 7 ka divisibility bolta hai aapko ki aapko jo last digit hai, double the last digit, matlab 6 7 2 hai, to aap 2 ko double karenge. Double 2, 2 ka double ho gaya kitna? 4. उसके बाद आप जो बचा हुआ नंबर है, the remaining number, you have to subtract that 4 from the remaining number 67. Okay, so 67 minus 4 is 63, that is divisible by 7. I'm explaining it one more time. What you will do, first you will double the last digit. You will double the last digit.
ओके लास्ट डिजिट को डबल
कीजिए, डबल द लास्ट डिजिट, 5 का डबल हो गया 10, नाउ यू हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट 10 माइनस 10 दैट इज 0, मतलब आप पहले लास्ट डिजिट को डबल करेंगे, फिर बचा हुआ जो नंबर है उससे आप उसको सबट्रैक्ट करेंगे,
जो आंसर आएगा उसको आप 7 से डिवाइड करके चेक करेंगे कि
नंबर देन यू हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम द रिमेनिंग नंबर,
वन मोर आंसर इज 0 देन इट इज द होल नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 7, क्लियर। अगर आंसर 0 आता है सब्ट्रैक्शन के बाद, सब्ट्रैक्ट करने के बाद, तो होल नंबर जो होगा वो 7 से डिविजिबल हो जाएगा। 8 का डिविजिबिलिटी बोलता है, 8 का डिविजिबिलिटी बोलता है कि आपको लास्ट 3 डिजिट को अंडरलाइन करना है, आपको लास्ट 3 डिजिट को सर्कल करना है। अगर लास्ट 3 डिजिट को आप चेक करेंगे, लास्ट 3 डिजिट अगर 8 से डिवाइड होता है तो पूरा नंबर 8 से डिवाइड हो जाएगा, क्लियर। You have to circle the last 3 digit. You have to circle the last 3 digit. You have to circle the last 3 digit of the number. If it is the last 3 digit is divisible by 8, the whole number is also divisible by 8. You have to circle the last 3 digit.
ठीक है, 8 के लिए आपको लास्ट के 3 डिजिट को डिवाइड करना है, 3 डिजिट को सर्कल करना है, फिर उस 3 डिजिट को आप डिवाइड करके देखेंगे 8 से, अगर वो पूरा नंबर 8 से डिवाइड होता है तो वो जो भी नंबर है, जो भी आपके पास बड़ा नंबर है, वो पूरा नंबर डिवाइड हो जाएगा 8 के 8 से, क्लियर।
नाउ कम डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 9। Divisibility of 9 says that the sum same as 3. 3 का कैसे कर रहे थे हम? We are adding all the digits of a number. We are adding all the digits of a number. If after adding the digits, if the sum is divisible by 9, the whole number is also divisible by 9. Now here also look, it is same as 3. 9 and 3, the rule is exactly the same. 9 also, you will add the digits. If the answer is divisible by 9, the whole number will be divisible by 9. 10 is very easy. 10, you have to just check the last digit should be 0. Now here, if you see the last digit is 0, so if the last digit is 0, it is divisible by 10. If the last digit is any other number rather than 0, it is not divisible by 10. So 10 ka divisibility bolta hai ki aapka ones place jo hai, last digit jo hai, ones place jo hai, wo 0 hona chahiye. For 11, divisibility for 11. For 11 says that you have to add the alternate number, you have to add and subtract the alternate number. That means you have to add 1 and 6, that gives you 7, and you have to add 3 and 4. You have to add the alternate numbers, okay, alternate digits. So 7 minus 7 is 0, so it is divisible by 11. If the answer is 0 or 11 after adding and subtracting, if the answer is 0 or 11, the whole number is divisible by 11, clear. Divisibility of 12. Divisibility of 12 says that the number should be divisible by 3 and 4. If a number is divisible by both 3 and 4, the whole number is also divisible by 3 and 4. You know the divisibility rule of 3, you know the divisibility rule of 4, then the whole number will be divisible by 3 and 4. Clear? Thank you. If you have any doubt, you can ask me.